Hello friends, in my previous video, I have already discussed the theoretical concept required for solving numericals of Hartley oscillator. Now let us go to numericals. So this is the first example and the question is calculate the frequency of oscillation of a Hartley oscillator having L1 equal to 0.5 millihenry, L2 equal to 1 millihenry and the capacitance value is 0.2 microfarad. Okay. So first step is write the data as whatever is given in the question, okay? It will help you. So L1 equal to 0.5 millihenry, L2 equal to 1 millihenry, capacitance is 0.2 microfarad. Now, what is the frequency of oscillation? I told you, F is equal to 1 by 2 pi root over of L1 plus L2 plus 2m into C. L1 we know, L2 we know, capacitance value we know. We have to determine the F, but mutual inductance value we don't know. So no need to worry, take mutual inductance as 0 because they have not mentioned the mutual inductance. So that means they want to say that neglect the mutual inductance. Okay, that's only. You just keep this thing in your mind. So we just substitute m equal to 0 and we get this expression, that is F is equal to 1 by 2 pi root over of L1 plus L2 into capacitance. Now put the values simply and get the result by calculator. So F is equal to 1 by 2 pi root over of L1 is 0.5 plus L2 is 1 into 10 to the power minus 3 because see L1 and L2 are in millihenry into the capacitance value is 0.2 microfarad. So 0.2 into 10 to the power minus 6. Okay, hertz. So F is equal to 9.19 kilohertz. You solve by calculator and you can get this result. Okay. So this is very simple numerical. You can solve by your own by simply substitution of values. Now let us directly go to second numerical on Hartley oscillator. See, the question is, in a Hartley oscillator, the L1 is 20 microhenry. Just you keep your attention in the units. They will twist in the units so that you make one mistake. But if you carefully notice the units, then you can surely score good marks in this part. So L1 equal to 20 microhenry, L2 equal to 2 millihenry. See, two inductance with two different units they have given. One is 10 to the power minus 6 you have to do. For another one, you have to do 10 to the power minus 3 to convert it into henry, right? And the capacitance C is variable. They have not mentioned the capacitance, so they should mention the frequency, what they have mentioned. Find the range of C if the frequency is to be varied from 1 MHz to 2.5 MHz and in the question it is clearly mentioned that is neglect the mutual inductance. So basically they have given one frequency range, they have given you the inductance value L1 and L2, just simply you have to determine the capacitance range, okay? So basically F mean is 1 MHz, see 1 MHz to 2.5 MHz, so 1 MHz is the minimum frequency, so F mean is 1 MHz. So just the same formula, F is equal to 1 by 2 pi root over of L1 plus L2 into C. Here I have not written plus 2m because C it is written that neglect mutual inductance. So take square in both sides and we can get F because we have to determine the capacitance value. So that we have to take square in both sides and we can get F square is equal to 1 by 4 pi square into L1 plus L2 into C. Take C in the right hand side and we can, sorry, take C in the left hand side and we can get C is equal to 1 by 4 pi square into L1 plus L2 into F square. Now, to determine the capacitance value corresponding to the lowest frequency, just simply put F is equal to 1 MHz, L1 is equal to 20 into 10 to the power minus 6 Henry and L2 equal to 2 into 10 to the power minus 3 Henry. Solve by calculator and you can get the capacitance for the F min, that is for capacitance for 1 MHz, is 12.6 picofarad. Okay, you solve by calculator and you can get this result. Now see, this is, now we have to calculate the capacitance corresponding to F max. See, F max is given as 2.5 MHz, so 2.5 MHz is equal to F max. Okay, so now the capacitance formula just we derived from the mother equation, that is C equal to 1 by 4 pi square into L1 plus L2 into F square, where we have neglected M because in the question it is mentioned that neglect M. Now put the values, that is highest frequency, that is 2.5 MHz, that is 2.5 into 10 to the power 6 Hz. So simply put all in the SI unit and you can get the capacitance value in terms of picofarad as C is equal to 2.01 picofarad. Okay, so see, the capacitance value corresponding to F min is 12.6 picofarad, and capacitance value corresponding to F max is how much? 2.01 picofarad. Okay, so the capacitance range should be 2.01 picofarad to 12.6 picofarad. Okay, so these two type of numericals I have shown you from Hartley oscillator. You practice more this simple substitution based numericals probably may come. So you just practice. This is all for my this video. If you have any doubt, you can ask in the comment section. And for more videos related to electronics and communication engineering, please subscribe my channel and don't forget to press the bell icon. And if you find this video helpful for your preparation, please like, share and comment. Thank you for watching.